We here at Fire School of Ministry have a heart for the lost in the Charlotte Concord area. Our vision is to see a radical, sweeping change in the hearts and lives of people throughout this city, it goes to the nations, and impacts the world.
Gunshots going off right outside of our residency right here.
And there are homes broken down. People's hopes have fallen to the ground from failure.
I'll thank the Lord for these beautiful young people.
This is an emergency. And there are tears from the saints, for the lost and unsaved, we're crying for them, come back home.
This week we had a couple come and we talked to them before they got to the abortion clinic. They were in tears and we got to share the gospel with them and they gave their lives to the Lord and saved.
And all your children will stretch out their hands and pick up the crippled man. Father, we will lead them home. Father, we will lead them home.
We go into the prisons and we really see transformation with these prisoners. There is nobody looking after them, nobody is taking care of them, and as we go in and just share the love of Christ, it really touches them. Even just being there for them already does an amazing love.
There are schools full of hatred, even churches have forsaken love and mercy.
Women's prostitute themselves for men's drugs right there.
May we see this generation in its state of desperation for your glory. This is an emergency.
God, I got a peace and joy in my life. I'm very thankful to Jesus.
Sinner, reach out your hands. Children, in Christ you stand.
Prayed for a lady that was in a wheelchair. She had gotten a knee replacement in one of her legs and was feeling pain in the other one. We took her hand and the power of God went into her and she got up out of the wheelchair and felt no pain in her legs. So she was healed.
Home. out their hands and pick up the crippled man. Father, we will lead them home. Father, we will lead them home.
Jesus said this gospel of the kingdom will be preached to all nations, and then the end will come. There's always a need for one more in this revolution. The fire is burning.